WLWT News 5's Andrew Setters leading the way with our big story. He is live in the newsroom with the latest on today's sentencing, Andrew, of Alicia Gaston.
Yeah, Lisa, Alicia Gaston was accused of raping a 7-year-old boy, an act that allegedly took place in April of 2012. She admitted to what she'd done while talking to police, and today she was sent away to prison. Alicia Gaston's now 21 years old. She entered into a plea deal with prosecutors that allowed the victim to avoid testifying in this case. The prosecutor in court today said that the child is afraid to be in the same room with her. This case did not involve a stranger rape. Gaston knew the boy through one of his family members. Despite the charges, her confession and conviction, she talked about her connection to the boy during her sentencing.
I knew what it meant to really fight for something, and I fought for that little boy. I fought my hardest for him. I know I'm pleading guilty to this charge, but in my heart, I know I'm innocent.
Gaston was sentenced to 10 years in prison. She must register as a sex offender for life. By entering into the plea, she avoided a potential life sentence had she been convicted at trial. Lisa?